Okay, so over Thanksgiving break, I'm gonna finish decorating for Christmas and getting my trees up. We're gonna go to Waco, visit my family, and then do some Black Friday shopping, and then basketball and wrestling.
What's a loony?
A loony? That's how I pay for things. That's my little dollar coin.
And what's the best book in the world?
Best book in the world? That's a yearbook. And you can buy it today for $70.
At frhsmemories.com.
Have a holly jolly Christmas. It's the best time of the year. I don't know if they'll...
Always Brunch!
Hi guys, my name's Mariana.
And I'm Jacob.
And we're inviting you to...
Join the Aviation Club.
If you're looking forward to great opportunities, come and talk to us.
This includes pilots,
aircraft mechanics,
engineers,
and even the weatherman.
So, with that said, please come down to Mr. Smith's room after school at 4 o'clock. That's room 171. Thank you.
Boys soccer tryouts are Monday, December 2nd. Tryouts right around the corner. Anybody who's interested needs to come by and see Coach Moore in room 181 for more information.
Seriously? Bro!
Hey, to talk about Foster Ridge BPA.
BPA is Business Professional America, and being part of BPA helps you prepare for business in the real world. It varies from financing, marketing, and advertisement. You can also get your certificate for PowerPoint, Word, Excel, and Outlook.
If you paid your $35 club due, the shirts are coming in right now. If you haven't paid your $25, please turn it into Ms. Mullen's room at 191 before December 12th. It's a Thursday. Our first competition is January 25th on a Saturday at South Lake Carroll High School. And if you still want to join, please come to Ms. Mullen's room 191 and get a membership form. We hope to see you there.
Hi, I'm Alicia, and I'm the president of Epineo Club, and we are hosting a Christmas party on December the 6th. If you need volunteer hours, we will be starting at 4 to set up everything, so if you want to join, you can.
Even though we have Thanksgiving break coming up, we're not on vacation.
We have a game today at Brewer and a game November 26th at Fort Worth Christian.
Come support us. Pop out.
Hey guys, I'm Coach Torres. We have soccer tryouts after Thanksgiving break on December 2nd through the 5th after school till about 6 p.m. Make sure you bring your UIL forms that are easy online, a physical, and some cleats. If you have any questions, just come by my room at 173. See you out there.
No. What are you thankful for?
Thankful for?
Yeah.
Family.
No, it's fine.
I need to turn this down.
No. What are you thankful for? What are you thankful for?
I can't.
Why? What are you thankful for?
I'm thankful for my family.
My family.
Why?
Why? Because they're my family and I love them.
Before.
My family. Because they help me out with everything I need. Living in America, because it's a good country to be born and raised in.
Ice cream. Yeah, ice cream.
Living.
My mom.
Why?
She gave birth to me. She's always there for me.
This ain't gonna be funny today, y'all. This is gonna be a little sad. I'm really thankful for my mom. And, like, blessings goes out to her. Alright?
Why?
Yeah, because she raised me, like, without my dad. So I keep my head up. Yeah.
Sure.
Congratulations, Mr. Diggs! You've been chosen as Avid Teacher of the Month for November. We love you.
Sorry, I ain't got no money, I'm not trying to be funny, but I left it all at home today. You can call me what you wanna, I ain't giving you a dollar, this time I ain't gonna run away. You might knock me down, you might knock me down, but I will get back up again. You can call it how you wanna, I ain't giving you a
dollar. Hey, what is your project all about?
Well, these are the 10 events that led up to the Civil War, done in a Candyland theme. This is for Mr. Smith's A-Push class. It was our project.
Did you get an A?
I did. I got the highest grade in the class, actually.
And your name?
Aiden Smith.
Nice to meet you, buddy. Wait a minute. It's Thanksgiving break.